How does it look? It's actually looking quite good. Okay, that looks good. Okay, so I think we are ready to go on this one too. Just need to check the controls. Okay, doesn't have anything I expected. Okay. Okay, good, good, good. Okay, there's a cutscene at the beginning of this too. And in this game you're gonna see a lot of item flying. So I'm gonna be mashing the space bar a lot. Basically this game is just like, I believe, leftover puzzles from the other two games. And be ready, and it starts. Close enough. No. I don't actually even know how to actually do this puzzle. This is so much easier. Why would I not fly? And that's first of 9 levels in this game. This game actually has only one place I need to clip through anything, and it's in this level, using that chair. Which I'm also going to be using for flying. Okay. Oops. That's how I want it to be. Maybe meet my hand. Yes. And I'm only taking this box because I need to fly using it. No, this game hasn't been patched, so all this stuff works. Only thing that has been patch in any of the games is the jumping in the first game, so I was using an older version in that one. But aside from that, it's all easy to do. This box actually just small enough to fit through that door, so I need to turn it a little bit. Here I'm supposed to do some platforming, but I'm awful at platforming always, so I just skip it. Two out of 9. Oh, and I don't think I explained how this game works. In the end of each level there's a portal, and to unlock the portal I need to get some keys, like this one. There's always a set amount of keys and I need to get all of them. So there's one more key in this level. And this part makes a lot of sense. I pick up a bottle of ketchup and throw it against the chain so it explodes. I have no idea why it works. Oh, come on, I need to get some height. Okay, let's try again. That looks better. Okay, good, made it. And a second key. Can you guess what I'm going to do with this? Okay, I didn't expect to make that. Just a bit more. Oh, that's no good. Okay, there we go. I don't actually need to move in circles. I just think it's easier to move somewhere, and I move in circles so I don't go too far away from where I want to go. What could I do now? I don't want to land here because these boxes have... the physics are broken. It could just pull me in random direction and I could fall in the water. Sure, I want to do that. Oh, that was nice flying. Oh, that's not. Good thing there's some pipes here. The next level is actually not too broken. I need to do most things like intended. Just one small thing I can fly over, but that's it. Door. I need to block the door using this. It's not a sequence break, you actually need to do that normally. This should be a sequence break. And that's all the flying I'm gonna do in this level. now we have power, so I can go use the computer. Oh, and actually almost forgot. I need to close the door and open the hatch, even though I'm not gonna go in there yet. I still need to get one more key. What? Okay, that was odd. Here we get the second key in a box. Come on, go in. There we go. Something's wrong with that door. Somehow I can't enter it normally. I'm gonna take this slow because if I mess it up, it's just gonna cost me a lot of time. Oops. Up the slope. Boxes. I need to pick up this radio phone just to unlock one of the doors. It doesn't do anything else, except trigger this cutscene, which is kinda annoying, but I can deal with it. I only need to get a height, so I can do it blind. One key. Going down is much easier, by the way. The box just slows me down so I don't take any damage. It's actually possible to pull these switches too quickly, so I'm gonna wait a little while so the ball can actually get through. Those switches unlock some gates for the ball. And now I can finally abandon the box. Not the way I want it. That is. Oh. Come on, ball. Oh, that's bad. I should get like two at once. And the last key is here. Next level is this is the one that's most broken of them all. I'm supposed to use this to solve some puzzles, but I think it's better for flying. Whoops. Just take it and off we go. Actually, I'm not sure, but I don't think it's possible to grab. That's a good question. I'm gonna have to look into that. I never thought of doing that. But it's not like I'm gonna be climbing many ladders. Actually, I'm gonna try it right now. Oh! Well, thanks, Adam. Does seem faster. Yeah. Oh, except that I actually need to climb the final bit. Because, yeah. Yeah, that would save some seconds. Actually, I don't want to use that because it's bigger. I like it. Like, I'm not gonna climb this because I still need this. Because I should use those gargoyles to close these lasers, but I don't even know where the last one is. I don't think I ever go in anywhere near it. Second to last level. And I only came here to pick up one of these barrels, which I'm not supposed to be able to get up. Oh, that went well. And I'm supposed to activate some elevators, but I don't need elevators, I have barrels. And if I have anything, I can use to fly, so... I have no idea. I haven't actually done this game normally since my first playthrough. On the second one I figured I'd test just how much can I break this. And it turned out I can break it a lot. Way more than I expected. This box is coming with me. And now I don't need it anymore because I'm gonna use something else to fly. Explosives. Best used for flying. We are almost done with Penumbra. Just one last key and one last cutscene. Now I'm actually given a choice to use the incinerator or just exit the room, but to exit the room I'd actually have to wait for him to stop talking, so I'll just kill him. Actually, I'm not sure when this game ends either. I've just used the in-game time always. It might be when I just hit that, or it could be the end of this cutscene. I'm not sure. I've just cut the timer. It's close enough, and the in-game time is okay. It's not like I had any restart, so in-game time is would be accurate. How's the time? Yeah, that's good. Just finished. Yep. Yep, yep. What? Olkaa hyvä. $23.59. Oh, okay. It's not too bad. And that's Penumbra.